reason we're here today is just to introduce everybody to our new upgrades that we've had here at the West Lincoln site, in the OR and the endoscopy suite. One benefit to the upgrades was the HVAC system, which was built in the OR. We didn't have one prior to this, and we need HVAC for temperature control and the ability for humidity control, and to give you the air exchanges and that you require. You require all that in order to stabilize the sterility of your supplies and your equipment and reduce the risk of any compromise to it. In the past, our compromise was a lot to do with humidity, which we now have eradicated with the HVAC system. The problem with that is we have had to cancel surgeries in the past. Everything's been compromised. All of our supplies and equipment needs to be removed. So those surgeries were postponed and had to come at a later date. So it has a big impact on patients for their care. Our ability now to safely deliver this equipment, knowing and being comfortable with the fact that it hasn't been compromised, that it's stored in an appropriate place, is vital to what we do. And throughout the whole space, the flooring has been done, so it's now meeting standard, it's anti-slip, easy clean. The lighting throughout the whole OR has improved. We have the standard lighting that we need and that we require. There's a certain amount of light that you need through all these spaces, so we now have that, which we didn't have before. Here we're at our new endoscopy reprocessing suite. Everything in this space has changed. We've gained another room, and there's not one thing that remains from the prior space in here. All our equipment is brand new, upgraded, and to the highest standard. With our new ORs, we've also received some new equipment. The C-arm is the newest version of the C-arm, and we're the first to have it here. The auxiliary and the foundation, West Lincoln, have been vital in our ability to be able to offer the type of care that we do and to be able to keep up with standards. If it wasn't for them, we wouldn't have the best technology that we have. It does give us the ability to do procedures here we haven't been able to do over the past few years, and therefore decreasing the necessity for patients in the community to have to leave the community. The improved technology most definitely makes our job easier. It's ergonomic, it's high technology, it delivers the highest standard of care, it improves the efficiencies and increases our ability to be able to do our job smoothly, and gives us a sense of security in knowing that we are able to deliver the best standard of care to the patients within this community.
I can't say enough about the, you know, the contracting staff. They were absolutely amazing, went above and beyond. All this was, you know, going through the COVID period after our first phase. They were very respectful with physical distancing. You never seen anybody without a mask on, and they've done an amazing job. It definitely improves people's outlook, I think, because it is a brighter place to work. Psychologically, I think it's better because it's new. I think what we're looking forward to is not only bringing back services that were on pause because of the infrastructure of COVID, but also bringing new services and new programs. It gives us more opportunity to offer those people within the community that type of care.